Being nonprofit, it's hard to get funding. And when places like the credit union take chances on groups like us, I think it benefits the whole island. And that's something we have to do more of.
It's a good thing knowing that where you're putting your business, you guys are doing things as well for the community.
Just having that support behind us is great for helping us to meet our goals and to actually put the festival on. But it's even a little bit broader than that. We get support from Sydney Credit Union. They help us get the word out through their social media channels, and they actually have staff people come out to help to volunteer and to be a part of the festival on the night of.
You feel that you're not just a number, that you actually really matter to the people that work at the credit union. I've been a member for a long time, and I've done a lot of business with the credit union, and they are second to none. It's the best institution around when it comes to banking.
I've had a great rapport with all the staff, and if anything was amiss with the accounts, I've always gotten a call that they would ask me to check this out, and I felt very safe and secure having my accounts at Sydney Credit Union.
Every time I come in here, it's a good experience. Whenever I have a problem and need something sorted out, it's done on the day. And if the answer is not there, then I get a phone call, and that's good, and I like that.
I always recommend Sydney Credit Union for other business and friends and family, because I've been with them for actually over 25 years, and I started with them and I will finish with them, and it's all personal.
It's our lifeline, and it's always been for the last number of years. We've always counted on them, so we thank them greatly, and we certainly need them, and we need their continued support.
If someone's looking to make a change or try something different, I would highly recommend trying the credit union.